We're approaching the planet Rugaro, the location of the fifth and last dimensional key.
I'll get it for you, Gary.
It's not real, Kevin.
Is anything real? Or is this all just a beautiful lie?
Wait, zoom out.
No one says zoom out except me. Ava, zoom out.
No, don't feel like it. We appear to have located the four missing dimensional keys.
What the hell?
We found them! Sorry, Mom, but we're taking them back.
The keys are aboard Todd H. Watson's ship.
He is the being known as Hush Fluffles for some unfathomable reason.
Yeah, I remember.
He swore to kill you, Gary.
Private conversation here, Kevin.
He blames you for the death of his family!
Kevin, don't interrupt.
Oh my gosh, all right, I was in attendance. Front freaking row!
But hey, we've got those keys now.
You have the keys?
Shut up, Kevin.
Ah!
He left me no choice. I sometimes have feelings of uselessness, but you really are useless.
They're extraordinary!
And the case really sets them off.
Classy, but not show-offy!
They are Gary's greatest weakness. I'll leave them here, in which case, he'll come to you.
Good, as he and I have a lot of catching up to do.
I'm going after the fifth key. If he shows up there, I'll bring him back, so you two can chat.